Smooth Hand Clenching Animation Tutorial in Alight Motion. At first, import the hands. Go to the middle of the timeline and trim the layers. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Location rotation scales Q. Add a vector drawing layer. You can watch this tutorial if you don't know how to use vector drawing. Draw the hand by adding points. Then enable stroke. Add another vector drawing layer and draw the finger. Switch to keyframe edit mode. Add keyframes and make it the shape of the second hand. Try to keep the shape of the finger intact. Also, the fingers can bend, so use that to your advantage. Set the skin and outline color. go to Project Settings and set the background color to transparent. I've set a project with a character. Now go to Elements, then tap on View All. Go to Projects. Or you can copy paste the hand. Rotate the finger.